Leave it to ED to be adding to the carbon footprint of a map by using excessive lighting.